I think she's the winner here. She's had him down for three, at least.
He's very tired. He's made it clear that he doesn't feel like it. And she's just being insensitive.
She's being good. She's keeping her limbs away from his mouth. Oh, but her whole head was just in his mouth. That's never a good move.